Hello, this is Archon Race, and this is to show you that the workaround to get the OMGWTFBBQ trophy for Resistance 2 works by deleting all your game data, and then if you reinstall the game, which you see in the video, and then play it through on the last level. I played through the whole level, and I've captured it in its entirety so that you can see that I did actually do the whole level sped up, so it doesn't take too long, as I do die a few times through the difficulty. And then at the end you'll see the trophy pop and you'll see the scorecard that shows I only did the last level. So this is to any of you doubters out there. It does have spoilers, so if you haven't completed the game yet, obviously don't watch this video fully, because the ending, but it does work. Thanks very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, this is Archon Race, and this is to show you that the workaround to get the OMGWTFBBQ trophy for Resistance 2 works by deleting all your game data, and then if you reinstall the game, which you see in the video, and then play it through on the last level. I played through the whole level, and I've captured it in its entirety so that you can see that I did actually do the whole level sped up, so it doesn't take too long, as I do die a few times through the difficulty. And then at the end you'll see the trophy pop, and you'll see the scorecard that shows I only did the last level. So this is to any of you doubters out there. It does have spoilers, so if you haven't completed the game yet, obviously don't watch this video fully, the ending, but it does work. Thanks very much. Thank you.